Hello everybody, I'm the Spawny Giant here, and welcome to part 3 of the 10th anniversary playthrough of Skylanders Swap Force. This being part 3 of the Group B Swappers edition. In the last episode, we made it through Cascade Glade, met up with, introduced to Snagglescale, and rescued the Chieftress and the Elder Townsfolk. Now we're gonna head over to see what Tuck wants. And we already know the story by now, but I just wanted to recap for all those who are new. So, let's get started. Boom Jet, launch!
Bombs away! Firing on all cylinders!
Good. Alright, made there in no time.
Sweet. Hey, good to see you, Skylander. I'm trying to get Tuck Emporium open on time, but I could use some help. You know, as a favor. What do you say? The faster I get this place open, the sooner I can get to sell it.
Alright, that's better.
You could start by
sorry about that.
Pile of wood over there. We need shelves for the merchandise. Hey.
We're on it, Tuck.
These statues represent the four ancient elementals. They say that the elementals will return here when they're safe.
Thank you for the info. Going on battery still.
Nice work, Skylander. We're almost there. What I need now is a big, fancy sign. Advertising is everything in this business.
No money.
Thanks for the help, Skylander. Now I can finally get this place up and running. Here's a little something for your trouble. A winged sapphire. Go on, take it.
Never have too many of those. Okay.
This is where you can choose what types of items you'd like to look at in my shop. Pick any one. And here's where you can browse through specific items like the hats and other great stuff. Some items might not be available yet. Come back often, though. New things unlock all the time.
We'll just get that for right now.
Tree right there in the middle. Who knows? Maybe there's a reward for you.
She knows the way to the first elemental, the ancient Flashfin.
Or Groot, because only a giant can open that.
Thank you for rescuing us from those Grable, Skylander. I thought we were done for. As a thank you, I've set up this Sparklock chest to keep your wits sharp as you do battle against chaos. Every time you visit Woodboro, you can try and solve the chest to earn treasure for upgrades and things.
Get going.
I can't believe we're actually going to get to see the ancient Flashfin in person. Are you ready to go to Mudwater Hollow and find him, Skylander? The secret cove is just ahead, home to the ancient known as the Flashfin.
Interesting. You thought it'd be taller.
Hey, little fellas, you're kind of cute for fish.
Have you seen this ancient flashy homes or what's my is it?
Flash Finn! Oh, isn't it exciting that we get to be this close?
Well, no, I mean, it's still just a big fish, right? It's not like a fish with laser beam eyes or something. Okay, that's impressive.
I would say longer than almost, Tessa. Considering this is one of the longest levels in the game. Hey, Whiskers and
Skylanders of the air element are stronger in this zone.
Right there.
Performed in Skylands, there is often a little extra left over, which eventually ends up in the Cloudbreak Islands. There, the ancient elementals absorb the magic and save it until it is time to release it back into the world with the eruption of Mount Cloudbreak. It's like magic recycling.
This rocket zone. Made it. Boom jet, return. Freeze blade, launch! You're right there, Snaggle Scale. Pleasure.
Catch the fish. Press the button to reel in your fish. Steer around the whirlpools. Yeah!
Nice one, Freeze Blade.
A cut above the rest.
Freeze Blade, return. Gorilla Drilla, launch.
Thank you.
doing bad, Gorilla Drilla. Doing real well. Can we talk to you? Nope. Let Gorilla Drilla handle this.
Avoid the eels. If you touch them, you will lose your fish.
All about timing. When to go, when to stop. See? Go, 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 go. Alright, there we go. One down, three to go. Patience and timing. Alright, that one went better. Halfway. Alright, Gorilla Drilla, nice job. Three down, one to go. Success is ours. Great work out there, Gorilla Drilla. Return! Firecracking! Launch! That phrase sounds useless, but it makes no damn sense at all.
Well, I think you're gonna like it around these parts. My family's been here in Florida for about as long as we can think back. Probably has something to do with the ancient elementals protecting us all these years. My granddaddy used to say the flashbin keeps things from getting fishy. Of course, he used to say lots of things like fish don't paddle, the watch popper never bobs. He was a funny one, my granddaddy. Lots of gillies say I'm a lot like him, but I don't know. He was the sort of fellow who never knew when to keep quiet. That's one problem I never had. No, sir, I swear on the magic of the volcano, I'm a feller who knows when to keep his yap from flapping. Yes, sir, that's me, the strong and silent type. Nobody ever has to tell me to put a fish hook in it. I know when I'm done talking. When I'm done talking, I'm done. I ain't saying one more word. Now, that's now. I'm done talking. Not one more word. I'm done. I said what I have to say, and I'm finished now. This here gate ain't gonna open without that gear that's missing. Should be a spare up in that fishing shack. When you're done, I'll meet you back at the boat.
I'm just getting warmed up.
Stronger in this zone.
should probably take care of that rock shooter first. To do that. This pufferfish looking bit weird. There we go. Chompy pack, 9 o'clock.
Burn the candle at both ends.
Mighty fine job, Skylander. Hop in, and we'll keep on.
Firekraken, return! Let's try... Let's try Doomstone, see if he needs to level up. Doomstone, launch! Actually, wait a minute. We need to put on Trap Shadow, because there's a magic element. Trap Shadow, launch! In fact, let's swap you with Firekraken. And make... Make Trap Kraken launch.
Hide and sleek.
Yep, Trap Show needs to level up more. In this case, Trap Kraken. Good call.
The numbers don't tell the whole story. Stay out of my way. Skylanders and the magic element are stronger in this zone. Gotcha. Skylanders of the fire element are stronger in this zone. The numbers don't tell the whole story.
Alright, nice job out there, Trap Kraken. Return! You swap you back with Fire Kraken. Let's put in Doomstone, launch!
Another smash hit! I'm no blockhead!
Top half? Okay, he needs his bottom half. Alright, up here is the first soul gem.
Thank you.
Doomstone, return! Spy Rise, launch!
It's classified! You know, this is classified information.
Move on.
Up around that bend, we're gonna run smack into the Gilly Village. I don't sit in there too often.
Time to infiltrate.
Now, when you're battling in the arena, don't go rushing in all willy nilly. You got to have some strategy. Without strategy, you're like a sugar battle of pile of carrots. Bitter, confused, hungry, and soon to be unconscious. Now, learn from
the Dang it.
Champion of the arenas, I was sent to go fiend at
Tony. Oh, no.
Hammer knuckle, a fellow who can knock you out just by cracking his knuckles in your chest.
Here we go again. Looks like there is trouble there.
Trash in the place.
Let's upgrade quickly. Not yet. We got the bottom upgrade.
To the top.
There we go. We're all clear for now.
Skylander. And now this here magic circle is working again. You can take the magic circle to the ancient Flash Fin. There's plenty folk around here want to thank you. Why don't you look around the village?
Spy Rise, return! Let's combine Freeze Blade and Night Shift. Freeze Shift, launch! Ooh, that was close.
Getting better with practice.
All right, let's have you return and upgrade some of the guys. Firecracker needs to upgrade, I think. He's good. Yep. So a Spy Rise. Doomstone Thorn needs to upgrade.
Another smash hit.
That's pretty neat. Let's see. Nightblade, launch!
could be a contender.
Wait, let's see if Trap Shadow can upgrade too. Hang on.
Hide and sleek. The numbers don't tell the whole story.
Yep, he needs to upgrade his bottom path. Bottom half. Sorry, I almost forgot about you, Trap Shadow. All treasure chests found. Trap Shadow, return! Nightblade, launch! Go.
All disputed success.
Nightblade, return! I'm gonna swap you back into Nightship and give you your bottom path upgrade. Then we'll put in the Doomstone, because there's a spin challenge coming up. Oh. Twisted. Here we go. Here we go. We'll drain you for a moment. My bad. Cool. It's a baddie projectile.
You ain't from around here, are you?
Nope.
Oh, thanks for getting rid of those miscreants. I'm glad we can reopen the inn. Hey, Jugheads, play us some music.
You're not Snaggle Scale, imposter.
Enjoy your time down by the lazy river.
Woohoo! Good luck, Skylander.
Smells like down bottom.
I can see that. Alright, see you guys around. Night Shift, return! Doomstone, launch!
Another smash hit!
There's the spin zone. First, let's take care of this horde of chompies. Gotta be careful with those boundaries that don't have any bounce. That don't bounce. Fall and start all over. There we go. I was doing a hula victory hula. Love it. We'll keep Doomstone here to level up. Then we'll switch into Night Shift. This one's for you, Brian. Trouble ahead.
Hey, what are you doing to my poor dog?
It's a shame we never get to battle the Crystal Master of Greebles.
Evil eyes, the
she looks troubled. Gotcha. Now run along before you get caught again. Doomstone, return. Night shift, launch. Up ahead should be our final soul gem for the level.
Skylanders of the Tech Elephant are stronger in this zone.
Uh-oh, double trouble. Alright, this is your zone, Night Shift. Awesome job. Take a bow, sir. Night shift, return! Freeze blade, launch!
Sure, it's nice. Even?
Yeah, I'm good. Roger that, Flynn.
Another score.
One down, three to go. Out of bounds. Gotcha.
Getting better with practice.
Ooh, you're almost done with your own mentalist.
A cut above the rest.
Ooh, so close. Doing a good job out there, Freeze Blade. Two out of three ain't bad.
back, Skylander. Thanks to you, the ancient Flashfin is safe and its power has returned to Woodboro. In fact, the chiefess said that there is enough magic here to summon a friend of yours. You should go see her by the air docks.
And that is exactly where we're going to end it on this part. Thank you guys so much for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe. And be sure to follow my Instagram for all my Skylander and prehistoric extinct animals related content. And be sure to follow my Twitter for all my primarily sports related content. Once again, thank you guys so much for watching. And this is Adam the Spiny Giant, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye!